I had the Horizon 600 windlass on my last two boats. I decided to replace it with the Lewmar 1000 series. Both the 700 and the 1000 fit the same bolt pattern, and it's virtually a seamless installation. The only obstacle that I encountered is with the Horizon 600, the controls are on the back of the up and down switch, and the new 1000 series Lewmar has a separate contactor, they called it, that you need to run the wires to, and then run the wires from the contactor up to the up and down switch that has no controls on the back of it.
These switches are of course markedly different, and I have a feeling that I'm going to be wiring this guy in the place of those controls right there. It does appear that the circuit breaker is going to be a perfect match, and I'll just have to make the two connections at the back. Okay, so I wired in this solenoid, which was really pretty simple. It was all the same wires that came off of this guy right here. You just have to follow the wire diagram, which I'll try and include. And, you know, then you have to wire to the switch an up, a down, and a positive. And I also included an inline 3-amp fuse. Very simple. Sounds probably 10 times more difficult than it actually was. Down here you'll see the changeover contactor, 12 volt, which, hey, I'll figure that out. The switch, as well as the circuit breaker, and a template owner's manual and gasket. The only access that we have is down here.
So I'm not a mechanic. In fact, I never typically work on things like this myself, but I couldn't wait for a boat dealer to do it, and I didn't want to pay that much money. So you can figure this out. If I can, you can, I assure you. Don't buy too much anchor rope. I made that mistake. You need at least 12 inches from the top of your rope pile to the hull so that you can have enough downward pressure to pull the rope down in and neatly coil the rope down in the anchor locker. The company that owns Lewmar is called Lippert, L-I-P-P-E-R-T. They also own TaylorMade and a few other boat-related companies. They have a Facebook group called Lippert's Captains. You might want to check it out. You can join it, and they're into talking about progressive ways of enhancing the boating experience with new products and testimonials. Check it out.
You can set my house on fire, baby. You can turn it into cinder and smoke. This house is mighty cold.